Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
No. Alexander, I am so sorry.
I want to see him.
Alex.
No! I want to see him.
Activate biomonitors. 25 cc's polyadrenaline.
What's going on?
Not sure. But if I'm right, one of those unnecessary redundancies.
Doctor.
I don't believe it. Begin cardio aid and ventilation. That's amazing. There must be a backup for his synaptic functions as well.
Vital signs are stabilizing.
Begin ribosomatic therapy. Increase oxygen mixture to 90%. Let's prepare a thalamic booster series. Well, I'd say your patient's recovery is going well. What I did for him, are you? You just can't admit that it was my research that made this possible. I am delighted that Worf is going to recover. You gambled, he won. Not all of your patients are so lucky. You scare me, Doctor. You risk your patients' lives and justify it in the name of research. Genuine research takes time. Sometimes a lifetime of painstaking, detailed work in order to get any results. Not for you. You take shortcuts. Right through living tissue. You put your research ahead of your patients' lives. And as far as I'm concerned, that's a violation of our most sacred trust. I'm sure your work will be hailed as a stunning breakthrough. Enjoy your laurels, Doctor. I'm not sure I could. Take time, Worf. Your muscles are still sorting out their new signals. Don't rush it.
Alexander, remember what we talked about? Your father wants to do this by himself.
It's all right, Counselor. I would appreciate some help from my son. Work together.
Yes, sir.
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.